the last Sabbath day of 1879, which will be remembered for a very long time. Oh, thank you, sir. Yeah, so, without the brilliant words right there, rather unsurprisingly, it wasn't this Edinburgh Literary